Narayan from grade 8. Today I am going to speak about nature. Nature is everything present around us. Human beings dependent on nature to fulfilling their needs. It provides humans, animals and all the living beings on earth a place to survive. Nature helps in sustaining our life. As we all know that nature is very important for human life, but our greenness is destroying it. For millions of years, we all have been dependent on nature for everything. Even today, our requirements are met by nature only. Nature is a boon given to us as it supports our life. Nature gives us forests, which are the lungs of earth. In the growth of development, we are exhausting our mother earth to the great dangers. We are exposing the poisonous gas to the atmosphere and hunting down the animals, cutting down the trees and putting plastic bags in the river and wasting the river's vast open field consumed for buildings and factories. Due to such activities, our environment is going to big danger. Today, our biggest problem is global warming, which has a serious impact in our world. So, we all must take care of our environment at all costs. Thank you.